you get smited with lightning. You will literally get smited by the gods with lightning. I don't know how, I don't know why. Hey, what is up guys? Brandon here and welcome back to another Minecraft Population video. For today guys, I'm gonna show you guys something pretty awesome behind me as you guys can see. I'm going to show you guys the world's safest house in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So yeah, this is the safe house, version 2.0. Now, I don't know where version 1.0 was, and I don't know what happened to it. But yeah, today we're going to be exploring version 2.0 of the safest house. Now, before I show you guys the house itself, of course, as always, we got to do the light goal. So for today, we'll make the light goal. Let's see, what is something that we can do? You know, since it's version 2.0, if we could go for 2 likes, that would be honestly amazing. I know you guys can do it if all of you just go down there and hit the like button. We'll hit 2 likes. I'm pretty sure we can do it, guys. And just besides that, if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to turn on post notifications to join the prestigious notification squad. That way, you know, you guys are a part of it and will never miss an upload. And if you guys do that, make sure to comment down below, hashtag notification squad. That way I know you guys are a part. But yeah. Without further ado, let's get started with the map. So, this is map credits. So this, consider subscribing. So this is made by NoahCraft Real. This is his YouTube and his Twitter. I'll have them in the description below as always, along with a link to the map itself. His Instagram, MCPEDL. I don't know if this was on MCPEDL actually, so I'll have to go double check that, but I'll have the map download in the description regardless. And warning, claiming this map is your own against the rules. Don't worry, I'm not gonna do that. So this is him. And actually here, just give me this, give me this, give me this. And I am now NoahCraft Real. Haha. This is terrifying. I don't know why I did this. I'm wearing someone else. I am someone else. I don't know why I felt like doing this. But yeah. So, wait, how do I do this? What does this say? Walk to painting to go to the house. Okay, so I think I just have to walk through the painting then? Maybe I should take this stuff off. Possibly. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, oh, that's interesting. Okay, so he's plugging his YouTube again, and warning, traps may be loud, turn down sound volume. I think I have it low enough. I'm just going to edit it really quickly just so that I have it at 20, or sorry, I have it at 40, I'm going to make it to 20. So yeah, let's do that. Okay, so yeah, welcome guys to the world's safest house. This is it, right here. This is the world's safest house. You know, we'll just give it a little bit of a look, see outside. So we got, you know, nice little flower pots, the wheat. Some nice windows over here. Some nice flower pots. Again, a lot of flower pots. Now you guys are probably thinking, Brandon, what the heck? This is just like a normal survivor house. And you know, you got me there. That's correct. But once we go inside, you'll see why it's the world's safest house. So you know, we just have a normal interior with like ender chests, stuff like that. But right over here, place an item in the chest to enter the control panel. So once we do that, I put his head in the chest because why not? Welcome. Oh my gosh, he whispered to me as YouTube again. So welcome to the control panel, which makes it the world's safest house. So right over here, this is a little walkway, this is a wall. Right over here is another wall. This one is a lava trench, this one is a wither turret, this one is exploding walls, and this one is river defense. So like, if I turn this on, it'll activate it. Or we can just turn the... I hear explosions. So actually, we're just gonna do all on, and then we're gonna go back. And now we are inside the house, and oh my goodness. So, if we just go into slash, I don't know how to spell, game mode C, you guys will see why this is the most defended house, the safest house in Minecraft Population. Look at that. We went from just this little thing to all of this. So let me explain all of the individual features. So first off, we have a wall made of obsidian. So that's, you know, kind of difficult to get through, I think. Then we also have the cobwebs, which make it harder to get through the wall because, you know, you have to kind of... Okay, wait, I'm still flying over here. But yeah, it's supposed to slow you down. I'm in creative mode, it doesn't do that. If I go into game mode S, it will, as you guys can see right over here. Yeah, it just makes it horrible, just absolutely horrible. Also, there are magma blocks here. Also, you guys told me a cool little secret that I did not know, that if you shift on magma blocks, you don't take damage. So yeah, apparently I didn't know that. I did not know that, and I'm sorry guys for not knowing that from my last video. I got a lot of comments saying like, hey, if you shift, you don't get damaged, and I was just like, well, I didn't know that. Okay, so besides that, we have a lava trench that goes pretty deep. So yeah, that's a thing. Right over here, we have this, which doesn't seem to be functioning right now. I think I might have accidentally, like, turned it on too early. Let me double check that, actually. Because I'm supposed to be able to have that on. Let's see. I'll turn this on. That's what this does. So this one, basically, what it does is... Okay, we just turn them all on. Let's try that again. And make sure this is... Okay, okay, I hear explosions. I hear explosions, so this should be working. But essentially what this does is... Oh, wait, wait, where are the... No, is that just you shooting stuff? Dang it, I might have broken it. So be very careful when turning specific stuff on. Because the exploding wall sometimes will explode stuff on its own. But, yeah. Oh, that's a problem. We now have two wither turrets. Are you guys gonna fight each other? But anyways, what it's supposed to do is actually over here is to basically just have a, what is it? An end crystal repeatedly spawning and then despawning, which will explode. So usually all over here is just continuously exploding. I'm gonna try to see if I can get it to work. Give me a quick second. Alrighty guys, so for whatever reason, the exploding wall is not working. It was previously when I tested this map out. I honestly don't know what's up. But yeah, the concept goes the same. It's supposed to create and uncreate. There's a hole here. I think that might be why. But yeah, it's supposed to basically be creating nether crystals and stuff like that and exploding them. It was really nasty when I tried to get into it and like I just couldn't. So yeah, that wasn't too fun. But besides that, we have a river moat kind of thing. If you guys didn't know, it gives you soul stand. And then on top of it, it gives you poison and slowness for 4 seconds, which is repeating. So it should like renew it every time you go into it. Yep, see, it just continues to renew it. And it's a very nasty poison. Like I was in there for maybe a second and it chunks me like half health. So it's not too fun. And then on top of it, we have a iron gated wall. But this is my favorite part. This right over here, these bone blocks. I don't know how he did it, but you get smited with lightning. You will literally get smited by the gods with lightning. I don't know how, I don't know why, but you just will. So, yeah. That is this. So to make things fun, I'm gonna go into game mode S. I'm gonna give myself a iron pick. Okay, wait, that was a big mistake. Give at P iron underscore. No, I don't need an iron pickaxe. I need a diamond pickaxe for this. I need a diamond pickaxe. Okay. So wait. Give at P diamond pickaxe. I need a pickaxe. I need a pickaxe ASAP. I need a pickaxe ASAP. ASAP, ASAP, ASAP. Okay, thank you. Alrighty, guys. Now, to make this thing a little bit more interesting, to spice it up, we're gonna try and break into the house. So, I've equipped myself with a diamond pickaxe and an enchanted apple, one of each. And yeah, let's see if we can get the- Oh, jeez. Okay. We're off to a great start, guys. I'm already withered to half health. So, I'm just gonna eat this now. Get smited by the gods. Thank you for that. Get poisoned and slowed. Oh my goodness, this is not fun. That's painful. That is- I'm still getting damaged. Oh my goodness. Look at this. My screen is permanently, like, tilted. Oh, man. That was not a fun experience. Okay, there's no explosions coming here. The wither is still trying. Can you not? Okay, we're just gonna jump into the lava right now because I have fire res. And if I can break this, that would be lovely. Aha. Okay. Okay. Can I just go through this way? Is that a thing? I might be able to. I don't know if this is allowed. I should probably be like attempting to like go up the opposite way. But I mean, uh-oh. Uh-oh. We broke something. We broke something. Oh, wait. No, that's okay. That's okay. Because then this just goes this way. And then goes this way to, whatever. No, wait. Is this just looping? This is self-looping. I'm confused. What do you do? What activates you? So put a hopper in here and it... I'm confused. Redstone is confusing. So, yeah. You can like, break it. Aha! Aha! We made our way through somehow. Although I think that was kind of cheating because we just kind of like went through that way. So if we actually go through the legit way, let's try this. Okay. So we're gonna have to build our way up somehow. Oh gosh, this is not gonna be fun because then we gotta. Okay, I crouched. Let me go this way. Honestly, these things take so long to break. I don't know what's up. I honestly just don't know what is going on. Okay. So. We can, hello? Why do cobwebs take so long to break? Like, I understand a sword breaks them fast, but why doesn't this break them fast? Oh gosh, okay, we're running out of absorption hearts, but we can get through the obsidian. Okay, there's one. Okay, so yeah, this takes definitely a while to break through. Like, if someone was doing this, I would notice by the time they got through because there is a wither shooting at them. But yeah, so So yeah, if you have fire res, it definitely helps a lot, but I mean, just imagine trying to break into here. This is not fun. It's not fun at all. Can I help you? Okay, so I'm gonna run. Oh my gosh, there's so many wither skulls over there. What do you want? See, I actually really like this wither turret idea, just because, like, wait, you're hitting yourself. Oh my goodness, that's hilarious. He can't hit me. But, yeah. Okay, looks like we made our hole. And then if we just jump out of here. Oh, ooh, ooh. Get me out. Get me out, 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 out. Oh, I'm gonna struggle lady. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Half a heart. I lived on half a heart. Oh my goodness, that's great. Now the wither's gonna kill me. Guaranteed. Haha. You won't kill me. You can't kill me. I'm gonna hit this back to you, actually. I'm gonna send this back. No. Okay, I don't think I can hit those back, but I can hit the slow ones back. Oh, come on. Can I hit him? Can I hit him? Can I hit him? Oh, I hit him. Okay. But, yeah, guys, that was the world's safest house. Honestly, it's really, really well constructed. I enjoyed it, and I'm gonna die now. There we go. Struck by lightning. Hey, I mean, that's a pretty good way to go. I can think of worse. See, maybe if I dress up as the owner, they won't kill me. Can I take this? Can I have your boots, please? Thank you. See, I am now the owner, and now they know it's my house. So now they won't kill me. I don't think this is working. Yeah, I don't think this is working. Oh yeah, this definitely isn't working. Ow. But yeah, anyways guys, if you guys did enjoy, that was it for the video. It was a really, really safe house, really, really well constructed. Huge props to NoahCraftRio for doing this. Like honestly, this thing would be really hard to break into. I might have to do something like this for the next season of the SMP because, you know, I know how people like to break into my— oh my goodness, that did a lot. But you know, I know how people like to break into my houses and try to take things. So yeah, I'm gonna get withered to death. Lovely. Anyways, that is it. If you guys did enjoy, as always, make sure to drop a like down below. Show your support, always helps. And yeah, if you guys are new, don't forget to subscribe, click the bell to turn on post notifications, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.